Did you know in John Wick, the security guard who waves Wick onto the airport runway is reading the 1970s thriller novel Shibumi by Rod Whittaker, under the pen name Trevin Yen, also about a retired master assassin dragged back into the game. The story Vigo tells about how Wick once killed three men
with a pencil
is describing a crucial scene from the same novel.